Police say a 17-year-old boy is now in custody facing murder charges for last week's deadly shooting at a 24-hour fitness center. One person was killed, three others hurt in that shooting at the gym on Lone Tree Way early Thursday morning. Investigators say the shooting followed a fight on the gym's basketball courts, which then moved out into the parking lot. Authorities are not releasing the 17-year-old's name due to his age. They say more arrests are expected.